The views and opinions expressed do not necessarily represent those of Access Fort Wayne, the Allen County Public Library, or any other supporting group. Get involved with Access Fort Wayne and make your own television programming. Call 421-1250 to find out more.
Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me.
We have the Fort Wayne Boat Show, and we are in the team Tanahawk now. Steering wheel, the Triumph First National, and now your parking brake, now your hazard lights, and now your touch screen, and now your audio volume. You can browse and enter your window that way. Air conditioning front and back. I don't know what that is. Engine on. You got your window closed here. You got your one mirror. You got your horn. And it's also out of airbag. Drive on. Oh, you got your own swim window. Keep the sun out of your face. This is real nice. You got weather and fog sink. This is like mostly weather. This has a clock in the center. Top holders. You got a little storage compartment there. Like you got handles for people to get in and out easily. You got a top holder back there.
Oh. Here.
No, it's that person. You didn't fit three in the back there.
There's also one down here for my feet. Another vent heater thing.
Yeah.
There's also a USB and the other whatever it is. It's like from back here. Yeah. That's right.
I can't even see it.
So dark, man.
I know. Let me put away my first.
Yep. The vents here, and this is the thing for the thing on and off. USB and then whatever this is.
So you're about out here at the Fort Wayne Boat Show.
On the road again.
And now this is a Pfizer fan.
Just can't wait to get on the road.
Another touch screen.
On the road again.
You got a top horse.
Going places that I've never been.
You got your heart.
Seeing things that I may never.
You got a mirror. You got your home.
Sunlight.
You got a glove box. For more, we are back out at the Fort Wayne Boat Show, and we get in our boat with Tim Holm, 10 people. Got your steering wheel here, which you can adjust your steering wheel here. Do it down, that, that, whatever you feel like comfortable.
Oh no, you'll like the other one.
You got your radio, you got your audition, your master card, your ACC, courtesy lights, you got your Kennedy lights, your Dustin lights, your Denison lights, ain't the lights, bars, horn, and your phone. You got your right earlier, we were showing you guys the glowing with the tutor twigs and tuck holders. This is as we have some there in. Doors wide, door wide, chimney up and down. Then your CPM. Some kind of string type thing. Your speed. You know, two tapping seats. Back here, you got a table. Messed up that little teeth kept off the money. Oh, check that out. You even got gold light in the storage unit. Nurse captain seat. Got more blowing them from the cutter cleaning bike. Got cutter cleaning speakers. Now I am down board. Sometimes it may be locked, so if it doesn't open, don't climb. Oh, you got a radio there. And stay tuned for more. Oh, this one only has one tackle sheet. This comes.
There's a speaker behind me.
Yum. This is the throttle. You can actually lay your arm right here and be comfortable while you're driving.
Ah.
You got your little shelf to put stuff on, maybe your phone or whatever. Got this shelf to put stuff on. That's kind of nice. Both of these are probably fish finders. From the looks of it, it's GPS. Also, here's your radio, ignition, horn. Mm-hmm. Load a horn at them. Bilge blower, bilge pump, interior lights, docking lights, captain's call.
That's the first time I've heard that. Mm-hmm.
Underwater lights.
Don't come behind.
That's an underwater light right there. And that's just for inflatable lights. Anchor lights, navigation lights, and accessory. This here
Oh, and the UPS is down here.
Are UPS on me? This here's a red light, if you can see it on my hand. And there's a switch down there also for the anchor. Your feet go right here. Fits nice and comfortable light. You can actually lay your arm right here on an armrest and have your hand on the throttle at the same time.
Ah!
While you're driving. And be comfortable.
That's lovely.
And that's a little ledge to put stuff on.
I think this
and
is
I
a
think
seat.
That might be a drawer. Pull that and see if it comes out. Does it come out? Nope. Check that down there below it.
Uh-huh. Oh,
cool. It's a restroom. Nice. And now this is kind of what I like.
How are you supposed to use it?
Yeah, sit down on it.
Yeah, but you can't be a man to sit.
For you, it'd be okay to sit, but for me, it'd be a little struggle because I have to have the door shut and couldn't have it shut.
You got a little wipe.
Uh-huh.
That's the first on that one.
We find the most weird thing.
This here, it goes down and it's for your feet when you're sitting.
I was trying to figure that out for first.
No, that's a seat. It comes down. What's that right there?
Wake him up.
Oh, a little glove box like thing.
Need another USB and audio port over here.
That looks like a 12 volt next to it. Is that a 12 volt?
It says this. Let's see what it is. Yep, it's a 12 volt.
Thought it was.
Well, yeah, anyway, it's over here. What was I talking about?
I like them red lights.
Top holders.
See them two latches right there, Wes?
Mm-hmm.
Unhook them and open that up. You gotta get that. Yeah. A door. Actual door.
Toward. I don't know. I don't understand that.
It's a door. Cut off that front part.
Oh. We got seats up here.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, what do they need that armrest?
Yep. They can put their feet up like they're on an airplane.
Yeah. Yep, and over here you got another 12 volt. No, wait. You got a USB over here. Two USBs over here. More way wise up here. Wells has spotted.
I got some more buttons over there
before. Oh.
We got, this is reverse, neutral, that's reverse, neutral, and forward. This here is the adding and taking away tow, cruise, and trim assistance. And here's the thing to hold your key. Trying to think what a key. I think this is the key right here. I think. And then we have this here too. This is Bowling Pinta. I'm guessing this is maybe some kind of a GPS type thing. I think. Then you got your little nut to hold things in right here.
Oh, this is part of one, yes.
Yeah, and right, this part right here, that's empty, This is where a fire extinguisher goes. It'll go right in there.
And this can fall over.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And it's got a light that they can see in the dark.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that seat comes up.
Let's see.
Let's pull that strap right there.
Why not?
Don't be drunk, come up.
No.
Here. Let me show you. This here is a
storage.
I want to say maybe for the cooler. It's big enough for that. And the seats can also be used as a flotation device. Did you know that? These seats right here can be used as a flotation device.
I did not know that.
Yep.
There you go, guys. But you still should have a wife pass with you, too.
We got, here, because this is a speedboat. This one came up very nice. And you got your cup holders. What else?
And there's Marianne.
Yep, she's looking at the outside of the boat. And there's red lights up in there, see that?
Yum.
And this here.
Oh, it's a door.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and see, if you notice, there's a hole for the other lock.
Oh, does this come up for We don't have under 12 doors on this one.
That's
even more awesome. Then she's got here.
I don't know if you've seen that before. What's that say?
Fire port.
Yep. I know water goes out in these things here.
But that's his fire port.
Fire port. Oh, it's in case there's a fire back here.
Oh. Actually, I might. Oh, there's your fire extinguisher right there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they put them down there too. You see, if you notice, this here is movable.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
You can use that as a trash can, or maybe putting stuff in there, small, you know, like small light stuff in there. And you can move this over here. Say you want to put something down there. Once you put the stuff down there, you can move this back over, so you're able to get to the fire extinguisher.
I think that what your thing is.
Yeah, that there is your like your fuses and stuff. I think, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah.
Questions we can help you guys with?
That's your motor.
I don't think so.
Yeah, see right here. This here tells you what each one is right here. I used to do stuff like this. I'm showing you.
Okay.
This is really a fun kind of boat to be on for when you're... Okay.
We got a Jeep here now. Feels real nice. And then your steering wheel here, and then your part we first near so and twine. You got a touch stream. And then your mute, your hands are white, your steering on off. You got a sport mode. Parking brake, radio knob, your volume knob. You can fit five. We got a box. So stay tuned for more. We're back out here at the Fort Wayne Boat Show. Now there's a golf cart here. It's real nice. You got your dash and brake here. You got your steering wheel. This poly or not?
Cup holder.
Your cup holder.
Hopefully that helps.
That's your zipper. Heat and air conditioning.
Hey, cool. All right.
Wiper blade.
Oh, cool. I didn't know they had wiper blade.
Some kind of remote or 12.
That's the key. This is your key.
Into your headlights. I think that's your, I don't know what that is. You got a phone charger. Sucked it. Two when I'm asleep.
Glove box.
This is
cool. Mm. It's actually got two glove boxes because this down here is a glove box.
Oh.
All this back down here is a glove box. Of sorts.
And you can sit somebody in the middle.
And it's actually got seat belts.
Yum. And you can even open.
You can open and shut the windows in it. Depending on what kind of airflow you want.
You can open it over here too.
Yep. It just depends on which airflow you want. If you want air coming in, you open the front one. If you want air going out, you open the back one. We got headrests.
Yum. Oh, wow. I could kind of fit right here.
It can kind of fit three people.
You got a fan behind us, too.
Yep. A little stuff. Pretty good sized bed.
It is.
Helps quite a bit. It holds about three long and probably about four or five wide.
Oh, my goodness, this and it's someone.
And these are the tires.
And the door even closes.
Yep. Here's the gas tank right there. It even locks. It's got a locking mechanism on it. You can actually lock it up.
Mm-hmm.
orange, white, and black. BX. On to the next. This is radio. Master Power. CTSY.
Got a table.
Yep.
You got your pent awning. You got a back door. With the stairs. Bounce stair.
Yep. And this here you can hold on to so you don't fall off.
Yeah.
The motor goes right there.
We're back out here at the Fort Wayne Boat Show and we have another boat we're looking at. We got the ACC. We got your radio.
We got your frontward bat first here. We got your fire extinguisher down here. Horn, studio, and our ACC. Your battery fault. RPM. Feel the steering wheel, tip holder. More storage. You got a little bar table, many of. More storage.
Mm-hmm. I gotta move the cup
holder here. Let me get it. There we go. Good. You got another cabin seat here.
How are you?
Okay.
You can fit 12.
Might be for when you change.
Yeah.
Maybe. But you don't?
Throw in the plane.
If you don't have a suit on, you want to get a suit on? Storage right there. I think that's a cooler. For a cooler. Because it says chest. Usually when it says that, that means that's for the cooler.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What we got on there, Millie?
Oh.
More stuff.
You gotta put this down. Black stuff, big black stuff.
I don't know.
That's big enough for a whole version.
Why? Oh, she's.
It might be locked.
Oh, let's go to the blue one. Oh, I like how they have this set up. Oh, cut out this blue. I like this blue.
Yeah, I like it too. Instead of on the floor, it's setting up on the side.
Uh-huh.
Key. Small, like maybe money or something like that. There's the radio. This is for the different lights for the this is your trim. RPM. This is for hours. This ACC. ACC and nav. And this is your, where you start it. You put your key in. And probably push this maybe. Then you got forward, reverse. Easy explainable. Tells you how to, you put your feet right here. I like that. Yeah, I like that. That's pretty cool. My feet are comfortable like that too.
Now, Ann is about here showing us some storage space.
There
says life is better at the beach.
I like that. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's... Oh, what? Where were we at?
Yeah, this one here is your radio. And this one here is your fish finder. I figured it out. This one's your radio. This is your fish finder. And you have two different USB ports here on each side of the wheel.
Oh, we don't have a fire extinguisher on this one.
And if you're driving, you can fish while you're driving because this will hold the pole for you.
Ah, that's so clever.
And if something hits your line, you stop driving and reel it in.
Roll that thing in.
And there's people on the seat again. And there's also a compartment here. That is for, like, say maybe oil or something like that, maybe. Got another compartment here, but I can't get it open. I'm gonna come up in here, and here's for the fish poles again. This is to do for your weights and that. You got your bigger compartment there for some stuff.
You got your dings for your fishing pole.
Yep, a speaker and two cup holders. You can fit up to four fishing poles on here. And here's your ladder for swimming the water.
Mm-hmm.
You can actually get out in the water and swim a little bit and then come back up on the ladder. And this here opens up. It's, I think it's the, you just get, you move this. You move this up.
Aww.
And then just move it back down to lock it.
And this does have the old-fashioned style seats to it.
Yeah, it does. It does
kind
of like I'm not real sure what that is. It might be something to connect, like say you got something you want to hook it to maybe, so it don't go anywhere. That might be what it's for maybe. And then you have your little awning that you can pull out. So the sun's not beating down on you. And it's got a light on it for if you're out in the water at night. So they can see you.
Yum.
And it's got three captain's chairs, two regular couches, and the L-shaped couch has a couple of them.
Does it?
Yep.
Oh, right there. And let's see if we got speakers under the seats up here. It seems like it.
The USB and audio plug-in with a little cover on it. Master power, CTSY. This is for the stereo. Oh, and this is for the depth finder. This is for the bilge. If you don't know what depth finder and bilge is, you can probably look it up on YouTube. The same as all the other ones I've been naming off. You can probably look on YouTube to see what it all is, what it does. And this here is your CPS speed and trim. This is your RPMs and fuel and voltage. This has three in one.
Wow.
This one here is for the temperature oil and probably for the other There's a couple things there. This here is probably for you. Oh yeah, 12 volt. Underneath here. It's probably also like a hookup for your depth finder and whatnot. This here I believe probably is for hooks, stuff like that. And then you got the swim LTS. This is basically like say you're swimming out in a lake or ocean or something.
Mm-hmm.
And you turn this on so that like say it's at night so you can find a boat. It's an easy way to find a boat when you're swimming. The ACC and the docking LTS and the AV. ANC and the horn. I love the horn. I like that horn. Tell him to get out my way. This is where the key goes. And here's your throttle. There's a cup holder here. And I actually got my feet up where I'm comfortable. This is actually a comfy kind of boat for your feet and legs. You don't have a whole lot of cramped up space. You're able to move around. You got some room. There's a button here, but I'm not sure what it says. It says up something.
Cavity. You're down the barbell.
Oh, okay. That's for this up here. Just open it and shut it.
And Marianne?
Oh, and Marianne found a couple of storage spaces down below.
Mm-hmm.
Like right beside that, the one right beside is for like oil,
mm-hmm,
and stuff like that, and this down here for bigger stuff.
There's our tapping seat here.
Yep. And there's a table. There's also on each side has some more storage space on both sides.
Do you have your fine screen shirt over there?
And the seats come up for storage.
Comes over for storage.
Oh, and look here. There's another one of them storage spaces. It's probably got a thing where you can change.
Right.
I'm guessing what that was. It's kind of like a changing area. And the fire extinguisher is probably under here again. If I was to guess, probably hooked it under there somewhere. It's not beside the seat, it's usually in there.
It's not in there. So you may have to get one for this one.
But I like this wheel too. This one here is a really nice wheel. It's got good grip. Easy to hold on to.
Holy heck, definitely I don't check that blue one out over there.
Oh yeah, we're going to check that blue one out for sure. That's Marianne's color.
And mine's.
You both like blue. Oh, mm-hmm. You guys.
Oh, that one was cool.
Hold the glass in place so it don't fall over.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, see the seats come up. All kinds
women.
Of women. Yeah, there's all kinds of women. Oh, this one's got a key in it.
Don't we try to take off?
Yeah, I wish I could. I'd have fun with it.
These two here are ones we didn't have at the expo a couple weeks ago.
Oh, yeah.
I like this one.
Yeah. I like the red.
It's my favorite color.
Yeah.
What I would like is if it had glitter in it.
Well, they actually, it does have a little bit in it, but the light in here won't bring it out. The sunlight brings it out. It's got a little bit in it. Now that white one, you can even see it in here just in this light. It's got a lot of real heavy diamond flake in it.
Oh. Uh-huh.
I like this color. If I got one, this would be the one I want. I like it.
And they put messing pillows on it to mess up with it. See that mess thing?
You can go out right there. There's a ladder to come back up on if you go in the water. Say you want to go swimming. to get back on the boat with that.
Ah.
It's a the ladder comes down. And then you've got this right here too.
More storage.
And the battery.
And the battery.
This is for bigger stuff, like your, say your life vest and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Your bigger majority of stuff. I like that right there. If they could have put that on here, I'd get it.
That doesn't sound good. Oh, this one even has a seat.
On a bed, you can lay on it. There's a thing you unhook. I'm not sure where exactly it's at because I've never seen them on here yet. But you unhook that thing, lay it down with the bed.
Oh!
If you feel like laying down, you can lay down.
You can lay down.
There's another ladder. It's got a ladder on it.
No. I want the lid for this one.
But with what they have on the back of that one, on it, that would be my go-to.
More storage?
All the seats come up.
Volume
up and down.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it is.
You got your UPS over here.
Come around you.
Yeah, the power right there. Instead of a key, well, we have a key set up here. Key goes in there, but you push this for the master power. Same thing here, the throttle up, throttle down. It's got a bunch of things down here that lights up.
Table.
Here's the extinguisher and the table that hooks up back there. Right there.
More stores, many stores up here.
Yeah. Here's the fuel. That's the fuel. That's stores back there? Fishing lures and stuff. Your weights, your fishing lures, your hooks, stuff like that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's for bigger stuff. And your fishing poles here. Yeah, fishing poles go right here. But back there, yeah, this here is your boxes you put the hooks and stuff in.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Marianne, hold this a minute. See, you got your little dividers. You can put them in individual things and stuff. That's kind of cool. I like that. That is neat. Come this line here is so you can measure up where the weight should be.
Oh. There's Lowe's.
Hey.
Enjoying it?
Radio.
Oh.
This is a 6.4, I believe.
Go ahead.
And so from that, we have a Hellcat, which is the next step up. And that, we have the Hellcat and the Demon. They're both, they have the turbocharged 6.4 in them. And Demon is the first car, first factory car to ever do a wheelie.
Oh!
We have one sitting in our showroom. It's pretty cool, man. It's pretty cool. You'll have to come in and see us sometime. You can stop by, see it. Bright orange. Oh, it's pretty sweet, man.
Oh, we got to come
check
them out.
It's new. We just got it. It's a 2018 500 miles. Oh, it sucks.
I think I've seen it.
Think you've seen it? I was going to say, since we got all this stuff here, we got a whole bunch of new stuff on our showroom. We got like two Hellcats, a Demon, and one of our salesmen has a Hellcat, and he got it like upgraded and whatnot. And it's like over 1,000 horsepower. It could do a wheelie if you took it to the track right now. I mean, these are monsters. Like, I had somebody like they won't even let like the Hellcats. You can't go out and do anything. Take them out without like until you sign your paperwork and are ready to put a deposit.
I like Kimmy's. They are way cool.
They can get up and go for sure.
Yes, they can. They can scoot.
Look at this. Big old intake that's, right here.
That's what I like right there. That there's
functioning intakes right here.
Yeah, I like that.
Yep, functioning head scoop. Oh, yeah.
Good stuff. Definitely.
Come get yours.
Yeah, you need to come over to the Glenbrook store sometime. They can show you all kinds of different vehicles and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
That would be good. We have the radio, the ANC, Dockwide, ACC,
long about Saturday night.
Ski Locker, another ACC, Master Power,
everything was all right.
Warm.
Well, I stepped out of the tub, put my feet on
the floor. Get rid of them pesky people that get in your way.
Around me and I open the door, and then I make splash. I jump back in the bath.
Here it is. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a
space
in
there. Splashing, cleaning with the feeling. Moving and grooving, rocking and rolling. Hey, there!
Lollipop
with a piggy suit.
And then this
got
up
a Miss Amala, was I even there?
Jewel
with
a
splash, splash. I forgot about the bath.
And the
I went and put my dancing shoes on.
Wow.
Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling.
With the feeling of
the feeling. Moving and a grooving. Splashing and splashing.
All this right here. And then this back here, you got a ladder right there. So if you're in the water, you can come right back up with the ladder.
Yeah.
CPM Womp Trim and Feel ACC ACC. I don't know. And then your top holders.
Yep.
You got the USB, USB and audio port.
Need a lot of storage there. Oh, nice.
Storage.
Place for the table.
Table.
Another table over here.
And a table here.
More storage.
More. And even.
More.
Yeah. you got your roll back today?
Yeah. Oh, that's a nice door. That's a good sturdy door there.
A little storage thing here.
That's for like oil and stuff.
Stay tuned for more.
Yep.
Sure. We will find out. No.
Nope, for a fishing pole. For sure. That's for a fishing pole right there. You got your horn, your lights, port, ACC. This is your radio, your fuel, and your RPM. This is for your battery. This is for docking, stereo, level well, and ACC. What this here button here is for is mainly to check to make sure there's not too much water in the certain areas of the boat, more likely, is what that one's for. You got your USB right here and the audio as well. You got another USB here.
Oh, no spoil.
And this one here, I believe, this could be your radio here. That could be your fish finder, more likely.
You got a speaker there.
Yep, a speaker and a cup holder, your throttle, button for your throttle.
Hang on, time out.
Okay. Oh, yeah. This here is the down front by the bay. There's all kinds of storage under the seats up there.
Back to my home, I dare not go.
And where I'm sitting at,
or if I do,
is the captain's seat.
Will say,
and
did
this
you ever
here
see a baboon
is the
holding
radio
a baboon?
Down by the bay,
for
down
the
by the bay, where the watermelons grow.
This gauge here is for
back
8 to
my
RPM.
Home. I dare
volt
not go.
And fuel. Is for the GPS.
Did you ever see
and
a whale in a polka dot jail?
Down by the bay, down by the bay.
And Wesley has found a storage down in the floor,
back to my home,
which is a pretty good size storage.
I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say.
This button here is the UPS.
Did you ever see a pig wearing a wig?
Down by
this
the bay,
is the
down by the bay, where the
watermelons grow. This one is navigation and ANC. This one is radio.
Or if I do, my
this one for the
say,
backing lights.
Did you ever see a goat standing in a boat?
Down
and this is for the
bay,
exterior lights.
Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to
this
my
home.
This
is the mood lights.
I dare not go.
This is for bilge.
Or if I
and
do,
this is for up and down.
My mother will say.
And this is what the steering
did
wheel
did you ever
like
see a llama wearing pajamas?
Down by the bay.
To put like maybe your phone or something on. so don't go anywhere. The cup holder is down here and it's lit up. This here is a USB also as well.
That is awesome, man.
This is for Ryan.
Man, what that one?
And a fire extinguisher at the ready. Here is the throttle. And here is where the key goes into to start it. And it holds up to 16 people. This could be considered a good fishing slash party boat.
Back here, if we come back here,
and the speakers are on the seats, as you can see, and they're lit up. And the door that comes open. Here's some more cup holder that's lit up. The fishing poles would go right here, and they would hook them up so that they don't lose them. There'd be some kind of a strap to hold it on to it. There's a place for two of them. And then here is the, what looks like part of the motor of the boat. And the seats do come up for storage as well. Just that little tab right there. Yeah, see there? It's a pretty good size storage bin.
Oh, the whole dang come up?
Yep.
Oh, and moly, Santa moly.
Yep. That storage store back into there. The way there's lights on here, that's kind of nice.
Ooh, this is so awesome. This is comfy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you got your fire extinguisher over here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and there's something I didn't see before. Another USB right there next to the controller as well.
Your high for sure.
And this is the storage again. You don't have a hole on this one, huh?
Yeah, it does.
It does.
It is. Oh,
right here. Get out of my
way.
Get out of my way. And this stuff is lit up back here as well. With cup holders.
And we ain't got another four out again.
Yep. Oh.
I'm gonna have that bit open.
Yeah. I like these seats. They're really nice.
Mm-hmm.
And on to another one.
Well, Marianne found us something.
You got some kind of storage?
No!
Motor?
No! You know what I was saying?
A little sink. I've never seen one on it before. That's the first time I've ever seen a sink on it. Of course, the ones I had probably been on, probably the older versions didn't have it.
The seats are not as comfortable.
Yeah, I like that brown one the best.
Yeah, this one is orange, black, and white. Which took our attention to it. You got your pole panel here. You got your no dot water light, underwater light. Finger danger. This one ain't your thing. Mow light, dot light, butter and bush. Horn.
Mm-hmm.
CPM.
Fish finder.
The CPM. Swim. That a phone charger.
Mm-hmm.
Master power. USB and headphone jack, radio, cup holder, that's the part. You can find your patient. Fire finisher.
Yep.
A table.
Yep.
That little plane back there.
A lot of storage on this one.
Storage. This might be your fishing thing too?
No, actually that's probably where you can stand and hold on to so you don't fall off. Maybe. Thing? What I'm thinking.
More storage.
Captain C.
See.
Oh,
look,
you got another one of them.
Yum. And now you're going to try open.
On to the next one. All kinds of storage. Speakers. Cup holders. A little mats. Captain seats.
Yum. Two arm glasses. Oh. You got your steering wheel.
Yeah.
You got your radio, low light, living wheel, horn, animation, anchor light, starting lights, feel, CPM, PMP, amp, your B, horn, master power,
yeah.
Your team, USB and wire,
yeah.
For your audio. Got a Nerf phone charger, you can just put what you do in your phone. Slow pedal. You got your cup holder down here.
Yep.
You got your fire extinguisher.
Yep.
Which all of them should have them.
Yep, they all should have them.
Sorry. I agree. Got here.
Okay, we have the cup holders down in the thing, like on the other one. This has plenty of storage. The speakers down on the seats. Here's the storage bin.
Storage.
All kind of storage and stuff back in here with the table. Captain seat. Right down here. Fire extinguisher. Cup holder. Oh, these are soft seats. I like these. If it's got a soft seat, I like it.
Right down here for soft.
USB, fuel, RPM. Ooh.
this here, I would say the fish finder, like on the last one. Got your MPH, your trim, your horn, the forward and after bilge, backlight, live well, mood light, navigation, ANC, master power. Here's where you put the key in, turn it on. Here's the 12 volt. Radio's over here. And this is a switch to move the steering wheel. And this is the throttle for it to go. Got a cup holder up there. Looks like there's storage right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, there he is. There's storage right there. And I like this steering wheel. The steering wheel is really nice. Got a good grip to it. And a place to rest your feet so you can be comfortable.
There are two cup holders over here.
Yep.
We got a table back here.
Yep.
More storage.
Yep.
Even
more storage. Storage over here.
Got here, you got
a ladder to get on from the water, and a place for the motor. That might be a spot to put another table, like you could have more than one table here.
Door.
Yep. Speakers on the seats. Nice red and gray color. And with tan seats as well. On to the next one.
These seats ain't too bad.
No, it ain't. Here's your steering wheel. Here's your sift bar, your desk, and your plate. Your horn, your dynamic anchor, studio, dot lights, torque lights, full forward pump. Use MPH. RP a minute? I don't know what that is. Now your one phone charger. And you got your USB and your audio wire. And here you got. You have a place for you to put your feet at. Time for your tea. Your speakers are on the seat. Just get away from the shady turf. Oh, and what am I? Back here, you got more. Yep, you got a table. Got a rack back here.
can hold 12 people. Stay tuned for more.
Last time's closed. We are back here at the Fort Wayne Boat Show, and we're on another boat. This is your steering wheel. They still have really comfy seats, but we really like this one. You got your partner prefer. You got your auto reset. And then your team, your emergency stop. You got your chat engine, it can't quite oil. You got your radio. You got your you got your USB and then your headphones or on some kind of audio support. Another phone charge. ACC again. It's saying your anchor light. Your speed, trim, feel, CPM, dot lights, horn.
My favorite
ACC.
Button.
Beep beep. Cup holder.
I like the fact that some seats can lay back onto the other seat.
Does it?
Yeah. It goes all the way back to the other seat.
Here's my mess. Table. You got your storage. Storage at the end.
Oh, battery.
Battery. So you don't want to put nothing there.
Nope. Wouldn't be a good thing. There's more storage here.
Back door.
Nope. No storage there. Back door. Ladder. So when you're in the water.
There's the ladder.
Storage in the seats over here. Yep.
This is do not store fuel or with here.
Nice captain seat.
Our captain seat.
Another place to maybe change into something different. You're out on the water, or maybe even to go bathroom.
Yeah.
I see that's another thing I thought of.
Storage. One tip, make sure you always go to the restroom before you tie yet. So I learned that myself. And that's it for this one.
Well, we are back, and here's your steering wheel. You didn't touch the wing for your steering wheel. With your 12 pound, your fire extinguisher, your horn, what's this put it button? Stop. Lights, living wheel, ACC.
Tossed by the tide. There's white water around.
buying up speakers.
And he's here holding the surfboard.
Yep, you surfboarding, this be the best one for you because it holds them.
It's a party boat.
Yes. I want to feel the seats in here. I feel like these seats are... These seats are not, don't feel that comfortable.
Probably not. Speedboats usually don't.
You got to wait and upstream?
Yep, it's all digital.
Oh.
See, there's actually a surfboard on that side.
Oh, yeah. There is. Right there. Ooh, we don't have prices on.
Cool.